Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To fit a push handle to an Orlando, we need to remove these five screws using a flathead screwdriver. We then attach the push handle using the five bolts that have came with it and the 5mm Allen key.